I know people are asking about turkey. I don't have no turkey. I ran out. I don't have no more.
Hay gente que está todavía preguntando por pavo. Ya se me acabaron.
I ran out of money.
Ya se me acabó el dinero también.
Comes out of my pocket.
Viene, sale de mi bolsillo.
I thank God that my wife's boss gave me a break.
Le doy las gracias a Dios que el jefe de mi esposa me dio un chance.
But sometimes we don't get funds.
Pero a veces no tenemos fondos suficientes
to buy turkeys and stuff.
Para comprar pavos y cosas.
Well, we do have food upstairs and you eat that turkey today, right?
Creo que tengo pavo arriba.
I went upstairs to eat, but there was too many people up there. Thank you.
Yo fui arriba a comer, pero había mucha gente. No he comido en todo el día.
All day. Sometimes I just want to be left alone for a moment.
A veces yo quiero que me dejen solo por un momento.
So just sit down and just
solamente sentarme y pensar.
Take a breath.
Toma un
respiro. You don't have to record me today. I'm not in the mood to be in television. But if you record me, fine. I don't mind. Oh. I always believe that everything I say.
Siempre creo que todo lo que digo.
I'll stand up to it.
Me paro delante de
eso. And I'll say I said it.
Y yo digo, sí lo dije.
I will tell you the same thing in your face.
Yo te voy a decir lo mismo en tu cara.
Behind your face.
Detrás de
I'll
tu cara.
It to her and I'll say
te
it
lo
to
digo
her.
A él, a
I'll
ella.
Say the same thing to him.
Y le digo lo mismo a él.
That's who I am. I will never play games.
Yo nunca juego juegos.
I hate hypocrisy.
Yo odio la hipocresía.
And I love people.
Y yo amo la gente.
I love people.
Yo amo la gente.
I don't care who you are, what
no me importa que tú eres, lo que has hecho, lo que has estado. No me importa lo mucho mal que has hecho.
Sit down and we'll talk.
Siéntate y vamos a hablar.
Now, you know, I also have a personal life.
Tú sabes que yo tengo mi vida personal.
And maybe after my personal life,
y después de mi vida personal,
I don't want to take you home with me.
Yo no quiero llevarte a mi casa.
Because I really don't want everybody in my house.
Porque yo no quiero todo el mundo en mi casa.
I want some people in my house.
Yo puedo invitar a algunas personas a
but
mi
not
casa.
Everybody.
Pero no todo
el mundo. The reason I say this,
y la razón por la que digo esto
es porque en Genesis chapter 31, versículo 1 y el 2 dice algo
beautiful. And they say something beautiful.
And I'm going to read it in Spanish or English. How do you want to say it? English? Spanish? Okay. English. The Word of God says, and I know I haven't read the Bible and I haven't done the theme and so on, but that's going to come, right?
Eso va a venir.
And he heard the words of Laban's son, saying, Jacob have taken taken away all that was our father's, and of that was our father's, have he gotten all the glory?
Y oía él las palabras de los hijos de Labán, que decían, Jacob ha tomado todo lo que era de nuestro padre, y de lo que era de nuestro padre ha adquirido toda esta grandeza.
And Jacob beheld the contents of Laban, and behold, it was not toward him as before.
Miraba también Jacob el semblante de Labán y veía que no era para con él como ayer y antes de ayer.
Cuando yo era muchacho,
when I was a boy,
decían que las miradas mataban.
They said that your sight could kill.
No sé cuánto se recuerda ese refrán.
Yeah, I don't know if you remember that.
La mirada mata. Si
it
la
looks to kill.
La forma que te vio.
The way he looked at
you. The way she looked at you. The way
la
he looked at
que
you.
Ella te miró.
Now you're a goner.
Ya eras un ídolo.
I don't know if you understood those words, right?
No entiendo. No sé si entiendo
eso. This teaching is very based on that.
La enseñanza de hoy es basada en eso.
Jacob is being blessed so much.
Jacob está siendo bendecido tanto.
And Laban, his father-in-law's family,
y los hijos de Labán, su suegro,
they're looking at Jacob kind of bothered.
Se sienten molestados por Jacob.
Because Jacob is being blessed.
Jacob está siendo bendecido.
Do you know that every time you're blessed,
sabes que cada vez que tú eres bendecido,
someone looks at you.
Sí,
perfect.
they
por eso que tienes que ser cuidadoso.
Yes.
Como yes. tú sabes.
I know a pastor, a good friend of mine.
Yo conozco un pastor, mi buen amigo.
That says the following.
Que dice lo siguiente.
You don't gotta be nasty.
Tú no tienes que ser
malcriado. What comes out of your mouth?
Con lo que sale de tu boca.
Just what you look is more than enough.
Solamente con tu vista es suficiente.
And in the beginning, when he used to say that to me.
Y en el principio cuando él me decía eso.
I would just think about that and laugh.
Yo me quedaba pensando y me reía.
And I would say, that's really powerful.
Y yo decía, eso es muy poderoso.
Because there are people.
Porque hay gente.
Who can look at you.
Que pueden mirarte.
And they can give you the worst look around.
Y te pueden mirar de la peor manera posible.
There are people who can look at you.
Hay gente que te puede mirar.
And they can tell you how you are.
Y te pueden decir cómo tú eres.
By the way they're looking at you.
De la manera que ellos te miran.
But guess what?
Pero sabes qué?
They don't even know who you are.
That's right.
Ellos ni siquiera saben quién tú eres.
They don't even know who you are.
Ellos ni siquiera saben quién tú eres.
They don't know who you are.
Ellos no saben.
And definitely they don't know where you come from.
Si no saben de dónde tú vienes.
They don't know where you're going. Si ellos no saben dónde tú. No tienen para dónde tú. That it's better to be
es mejor ser
a big fish
un pez grande
in a small pond
en un pequeño laguito
than a little fish
que un pececito
in a big ocean
en un océano grande.
And you know there are a lot of people who come here
y mucha gente que viene aquí
when they look us up, they look at us
cuando nos miran
they size us
yeah.
Ellos nos miden.
They size. I've been sized by so many people.
Yo me he sido medido por tanto.
And some of you guys are at fault.
Y algunos de ustedes están en culpa.
Because you will agree.
Porque vas a estar de acuerdo.
You don't even know.
Con alguien que tú ni siquiera
conoces. About how bad your pastor is.
Tan malo que tu pastor es.
That's wrong.
Eso está mal.
You don't talk about your family.
Tú no hablas de tu familia.
You don't talk about your children.
Tú no hablas de tus hijos.
You don't talk about no one.
Tú no hablas de
nadie. That surrounds your person.
Que está alrededor de tu persona.
Because that person
porque esa persona
is a reflection of who
es
you
una reflexión
are.
De lo que tú
And
eres.
You be so careful.
Y tú tienes que ser tan cuidadoso.
You gotta be so understanding.
Tienes que ser tan entendido.
Someone don't like me.
Alguien no, yo no le gusto.
Amen.
God bless you.
Amen.
Bienvenido.
I'm not the best. Amen. I'm not the flavor of the day.
Yo no soy el sabor del día.
All right. In fact, honestly speaking.
Honestamente hablando.
There was an Angie list.
Había una lista de Angie.
And there's a Dominic list.
Y está la lista de Dominic.
And Dominic list.
Y la lista de Dominic.
Goes all the way down to 132nd Street and Park Avenue. Yeah, but it's the people who want to knock me out.
La lista de Dominic va hasta la 132 y Park Avenue. La gente que me quiere meter presa.
They want to knock me out.
Me quieren tumbar.
I don't want a list that big.
Yo no quiero una lista tan
grande. But guess what?
Pero sabes qué?
I welcome the list. When we started the video production years ago.
Cuando comenzamos a producir los videos años atrás.
We were once in a meeting with the president of the MNN department station.
Cuando estábamos sentados en una reunión con el presidente de Manhattan Neighborhood Network.
And if you know Manhattan Neighborhood Network,
si conoces a Manhattan
Network, they're expanding every day more and more.
Ellos están creciendo más y más.
They're part of Time Warner right now.
Ya son parte de Time Warner.
They're becoming Cablevision.
Están volviéndose Cablevisión.
They're becoming also Verizon very soon.
También muy pronto van a estar en Verizon.
So we're finding a lot of things that's happening. But they said something, right?
Ellos dijeron algo, ¿verdad?
A lot of ministers were complaining.
Muchos
ministros. We love to complain.
Se estaban quejando los ministros.
And a lot of ministers were saying the
following. Muchos decían lo siguiente.
Why is it that people gotta watch my show?
Porque la gente tiene que mirar mi show.
And criticize me.
Y criticarme.
And you know that happens.
Y eso pasa.
I always told my camera person, my director, my producer.
Siempre le dije a mi productor, cámara, grabador.
That I like close-ups. But check this out, right?
Yeah,
people say, no, I want close-ups. Give me close-ups. Because even when I look ugly, I look
good.
Because
even when I look ugly, I look good.
But I have a reason for that.
Pero tengo una razón para eso.
Because who I am.
Porque quien soy.
I can never change.
No puedo cambiarlo.
No matter how I part my hair.
No importa cómo peine mi
pelo. If I operate my nose or fix my teeth or do what. This is what I am.
Amen.
Es lo que soy.
Amen.
And God loves me as I am.
Y Dios me ama como soy.
Yes. Second thing is so important.
In upstate New York.
And some people in the Walmart.
Y en Walmart alguna
some
gente.
Some say, "Hey, you're the guy from television, right?"
Y dicen, "Tú eres el hombre que sale en la televisión."
Yeah,
yeah, sí, ese soy yo.
And they were talking about the guy who's very old.
El hombre que es muy viejo.
That he's supposed to go down and get some tickets for a great adventure. Get happy. They thought that was me. But the whole thing is this, right?
La cosa es esta.
They were complaining.
Se estaban quejando.
Because people were criticizing them.
Porque la gente los estaba criticando.
And they were watching them.
Y los miraban,
and making fun of them.
Y los burlaban.
And calling up.
Y los llamaban.
And being nasty.
Y siendo sucios.
And the president of the organization of Manhattan Network.
Y el presidente de la organización.
Being such a wonderful man.
Siendo un hombre tan hermoso.
He said,
Y él dijo, sí.
Any more complaint? You know I always I got
más
complaints. But I'd rather stay quiet.
Y yo prefiero quedarme callado.
Because sometimes complaining.
A veces quejas,
all it is just stink up the room.
Es llenar la habitación.
Have you ever gone to an elevator?
Has entrado en un elevador.
And someone did something wrong.
Y alguien ha hecho algo.
And usually the person goes,
sí, la persona.
That's the one who did it.
Ese es el que lo hizo.
That's someone.
Ese es el que lo hizo.
And I'm looking at the environment.
Y veo el ambiente.
And I'm quiet about it.
Y me quedo calladito.
And I said, "No, let me hold my peace."
Y yo digo, déjame aguantar mi paz. Right.
But this is what happens.
Pero esto es lo que pasó.
The president gets up of the organization.
Presidente de la organización se pone de pie.
And he says.
Y dice.
Oh my God. Everyone spoke.
Todo el mundo habló.
Everybody had something to say.
Todo el mundo tenía algo que decir.
If someone calls us up.
Si alguien nos llama.
Someone watches your program.
Si alguien mira tu programa.
Somebody says something.
Alguien dice algo.
They're known as one thing.
Es solo una cosa.
That's an audience.
Es una audiencia.
And as many people who watch.
Y más gente que mire.
And even if they don't like you.
Aún y no te guste.
They're your audience.
Ellos son tu audiencia.
Appreciate them.
Aprécialos.
Love them.
Ámalos.
Paparazzis are everywhere.
Paparazzis están por todos lados.
Smile with them. Take a picture.
Tómate una foto. Sonríe.
And continue on.
Y sigue adelante.
Jacob has a problem.
Jacob tuvo un problema.
He's been blessed so much.
Ha sido tan bendecido.
In the house of his father-in-law.
En la casa de su suegro.
To the point.
Al punto.
That the father-in-law.
Que su suegro,
he's dead. Oh, unless you guys are leaving. The father-in-law,
el suegro,
has a little problem.
Tiene un problemita.
And the problem is very carefully looked at.
Y el problema ha sido cuidadosamente estudiado.
Jacob is being blessed.
Jacob está siendo bendecido.
Being blessed incredibly.
Ha sido bendecido increíblemente.
To the point.
Al punto.
Wow.
Que maravilla.
Wow.
Maravilla.
But the funny thing about it
pero lo chistoso es
that the father-in-law is also being blessed.